I will be talking about addition with regrouping. So, for example, we have the number 67 plus 64. As always, we will start on the right side of our equation, 7 plus 4. 7 plus 4 is 11. We will not write 11 like this. We will take the number that is in the ones place. So this is this number over here. And we will put it right here. Then we will carry our number that is in the tens place, which is this one. And we will put it up top, above this 6. Now we will move on to this side of our equation. We have 6 plus 6, which is 12. There's a 1 on the top, so we have to add that 1. 12 plus 1 is 13. So we will put 13 completely over here, since we do not have anything on the left side to carry over. So our answer is 131. Let's try another one. We have 47 plus 65. We will start on the right side of our equation, so we will do 7 plus 5. 7 plus 5 is 12. So, once again, we will take our number in the ones place, which is 2, and we will write it right below. Then we will take our number in the tens place, which is our 1, and we will carry it over to the next group, which is over here. Now we will add the next pairs together. So we will add all of this together. 4 plus 6 is 10. We have a 1 up top, so we have to add one more. 10 plus 1 is 11. So we put 11 straight down here. And our answer is 112. Now let's do another one. We have 39 plus 43. So, as always, we start on the right side. We do 9 plus 3. 9 plus 3 is 12. We take our number on in the ones place, which is our 2, and we leave it right here. Then we take our number in the tens place, which is the 1, and we carry it over to the next. So we put the 1 right there. Now we will solve this side of the equation. So we will do 4 plus 3, which is 7. Now we have 1 left over, so we have to add that 1. 7 plus 1 is 8. Our answer is 82. Okay, let's do another one. We have 55 plus 55. So, as always, we take our number in on the right side and we add them together. 5 plus 5 is 10. Now we will take our number in the ones place, which is the 0, and we will keep it right here. We will take our number in the tens place, which is this 1, and we will carry it over to the next side. Now we will solve this side of the equation. So we will do 5 plus 5, which is 10. Then we add the 1, so 10 plus 1 is 11. And our answer is 110. Okay, now let's try 78 plus 36. As always, we will start with the right side. We will do 8 plus 6, which is 14. So I will write 14 here. I will then take the number in the ones place, which is my 4, and I will leave it right here. I will then take my number in the tens place, which is the 1, and I will carry it over to the next side. Now I will add this side of the equation. I will do 7 plus 3, which is 10. I will add one more. 10 plus 1 is 11. My answer is 114. Let's try one more. We will do 56 plus 77. As always, we will start with our right side. So we will do 6 plus 7. 6 plus 7 is 13. I will take my number in the ones place, which is my 3, and I will move it here. I will then take my number in the tens place, which is my 1, and I will carry it over to the next side, which is this side over here. I will then do this side. So I do 5 plus 7, which is 12. Then I add one more. 12 plus 1 is 13. And our answer is 133. And this is how we do addition with regrouping. Thank you.